Let's see, we're up to the sixth parak, fifth Mishnah. Hasocher sachamor lahavi alea chitim. So if you rented out or hired out a donkey, you're going to carry wheat. That's what you told the owner. Vehavi alea saorim, and you brought the same amount of weight in barley instead of wheat. Chayav, you're if something happens to the animal, loaded up too much, then you're responsible. Tvua vehevi aleh teven, or if you said you were going to do grain and you brought straw, chayav, why? In both of these cases, misha nefech kosha lemasoi, because the increase is difficult for the carrying. What is the increase? We know barley and straw, when they get wet and sweaty and whatever, the animal, they expand. So it makes it more harder to carry for the animal than as opposed to the wheat or the grain. And therefore, in those cases, since you changed it in a way that makes it worse for the animal, so then you have to pay. You're responsible for anything that happens to it. L'havi lesach chitim v'havi lesach sa'orim. Now, what happens if you bought a lesach worth? Lesach is a measurement. You're talking about sa'ah. So lesach is 15 sa'ah. It's half of a kor. A kor is 30 sa'ah. Vehevi lesach sa'orim. So you wanted to bring a lesach of wheat, and you brought a lesach of barley. So patur, you're exempt. Now, what's the difference between the two? Before, we were talking about weight. Here, we're talking about area measurement. So even though the barley is the same, you know, amount per se, but it has a much smaller weight to begin with, because the barley is lighter than grain is. So you brought a, you know, sort of an area measurement. So even though that expands, that doesn't end up being any heavier than the wheat. At the end of the day, they cancel each other out. So it might end up being the same weight, but it's not a significant difference. V'kama yosef amasa'o, v'im hosef amasa'o chayav. However, if you add to the weight, if you add to the load in general, you're responsible. I mean, you said, I'm going to take X amount on your donkey, and you took more, then you're responsible. So Mishnah says, well, come on, Yosef Amasa Ovechai. How much? Meaning one grain more than you bargained for? How much exactly? So Sumchus gives a shear. Sumchus Omer, he gives an amount. Mishum Rabbi Meir, name Rabbi Meir, Sa'al Lagamal, Shlosha Kavin Lachamor. So he says, a saw for a camel. His camel is maybe a little bit hardier. So we know that six kav is a saw. And we said that Lesach is 15 saw. So basically, you're adding one saw, you're adding a 15th. So if you go more than a 15th more than the load that you said you were going to do, that's enough already to become responsible. And if you hired a camel, if you rented out a camel, shlosha kavin lachamor, or three kavin for a chamor. So that's half a saw. We said a saw is six kavin, so it's three kavin for a chamor. So for a donkey, it's 1/30. If you add a 30th of the load on top of it, so then you've gone too much, and you're responsible for that.